quick YouTube video for posterity. Just testing on something I'm thinking about. I need a ton of fill to go over there to fix my lawn for where the septic system is. And I've always wanted to put a pond in out here in this low spot on the property. And so, you know, normally I can't dig very deep and I hit some bedrock, but strangely enough, down here, we just checked that. That's like 10 or 12 foot deep. I know it doesn't look like that on camera, but trust me, from the side, she is all of that and then some. And that was actually pretty easy digging. That was dug in not a minute to dig that hole. Well, not a minute, maybe 5 minutes to dig this hole. So we're coming over to, you know, just for reference, this is where it is for location in the future. If I fill this back in so I can find where I tested, I'm maybe 25 foot off these cedars. I'm around the twin trees that are in the middle of where the pond island would be. And we came over to this side. I originally planted these cherry trees in a big ring around where I wanted a pond to go, kind of marking out the area. So this ends up being a economical way of getting some bulk fill and dirt material for free. Might help my my lawn case. Anyway, that's what this is. I'll take another video in a minute to show this side how deep she is.